Next time on Frontline.
If they would have instituted a recall, then my son would have never gotten sick.
About 1 in 4 pieces of raw chicken carry salmonella.
The strains of salmonella are tougher, stronger, and many of them are antibiotic resistant.
What is the government doing to protect us?
We didn't have the direct evidence to request the recall.
We don't have laws that are protecting us.
The Trouble with Chicken, a Frontline investigation.